Hello students, today we are going to do our new practical regarding the identification of bar equipments. Generally that we can see that we are having different types of bar equipments here. So that we are having a mixture of bar equipment generally that we have to use for different types of service of different alcohols, cocktails and mocktails. I am going to show you different types of bar equipments and their uses. That generally you can see that we are having different types of bar equipments here. As we all know that bar is a part of F&B department where we have to serve different types of alcoholic beverages and we have to serve different types of cocktails and mocktails. So generally for serving them we need some equipments. So in that also we can see that we are having some varieties of different glassware, as you can see. So that also you can see that we are having different types of that equipments which are used for serving different types of beverages. So generally that these equipments, they are the most important thing for a bar person, and that is the most important use of the that for serving different types of alcoholic beverages. So we can start it from one by one. So now we will see all the equipments one by one for in the bar. So generally that we can see that we are having the first equipment, and it is a very common equipment that we can see here. Generally if you will see this equipment, this is called strainer. So generally that this strainer, if you'll find out that this is used for straining any that thing that you do not want in the liquid. So this is called strainer. Except that also we are having another type of strainer. This is called Hawthorne strainer. So generally this is Hawthorne strainer. It is a classic style of strainer. So generally it is used on the glass like this, and then we have to just pour the drink into the another glass. So this is called Hawthorne strainer. Then after we are having this cracker, that you can nut crack, you can do the nut cracking of the nuts with the help of this equipment. This is called nut cracker. Then also we are having another equipment. This is called nutmeg grater. If you will see that it is for grating the almonds and pistachio, anything that you want to grate on the cocktails. Then we are having another equipment. This is a very common equipment, you can easily find out in your markets. This is called lemon squeezer. Generally that in so many drinks you have to squeeze the lemons. Then we are having another equipment. This is called ice bucket. Generally it is used for that if you have to place the ice in front of the customer, at a time of you can take it there and you can place it there. Then we are also having that ice chest. So generally that these ice chest you will be needed at a time of when you have to keep a lot of amount of ice, and for the outdoor, most of the time outdoor time, if you have to carry the ice cubes, then you can use this ice chest. Also we are having that this is the called the cocktail shaker. So generally you will find out that this is a cocktail shaker, and also you will find out there will be a strainer here. And also we are having another that shaker. This is called Boston shaker. Now what is the difference between that cocktail shaker and Boston shaker? You will find out there will be two glasses in this Boston shaker, and here in this cocktail shaker you will not find such type of thing. Here you will find out that we will be having a strainer here. Also we will be having that ashtray. Generally that in the bar you needed the ashtrays most of the time, because people, they like to smoke with the drinks, but that's why we needed the ashtray. Also we are having a wine cradle. So generally this wine cradle that we can use in such a way when we are having the different types of wines. If we have to mostly still wines, so like you can place wine bottle in this and then you can place it in front of the customer. So generally that you can use this wine cradle for serving for different red wines, most of the time that red wines or old red wines. Also we are having another equipment. This is called that you can say that if you have to that ice tong bolte hain isko. So generally agar aapko ice pick karni hai from one from ice bucket to into a glass of the customer, so then we can use this ice tong. Also we are having one more equipment. This is called tin cutter. Most of the time if we have to that like cherry tin we are having, if we have to cut that tin, that's why we need this tin cutter. Also we are having another equipment. This is called that waiter's friend. So generally why we call it the waiter's friend, because of its multi-purpose use. It is having knife, it is having screw, and it is having a clip. Also it is having the bottle opener. So you can find out that four things that we can use with this one person, with this one thing. This is called waiter's friend. Also we are having that one more equipment. This is called ice cream scoop. If you have to pour some ice cream, so generally that you need this ice cream scoop. Then we are having jester, or you can say it, that this jester will help in peeling the skin of the lemon. So generally that we are having this jester. We are having this cigar cutter for cutting the cigar. Then this is a very unique equipment. This is called cob holder, corn and cob holder. So if you have to that corn, agar aapko khana hai, that inside the restaurant, you can see that aap jo corn ka jo bottom wala part hota hai, handle jo hota hai, wo aap tod dete ho, break kar dete ho, uski jagah pe, then you can keep this so that the guest ke haath hai wo kharab na ho. That you can find out this corn and cob holder. Except that also we are having that pepper crusher, mill crusher. Generally that agar aapko crush karke aapko that agar aapko kisi ko pepper dalni hai kisi cheez ke upar, then we can use this mill crusher. We are also having another important equipment. This is called muddler. So generally agar aapko that kisi particular equipment ke andar agar aapko kuch crush karne hain aapko dry fruits different types ke, to aap muddler ke help ke through usko aap kar sakte hain. Then we are having some important glasses. If you will see from closely, that generally that we are having a very important glassware that is called decanter. Then we are having a very beautiful glass. This is called roly-poly. Then we are having a very strong glass. This is called old-fashioned glass. If you find out, the bottom is very thick. So generally, it is used for serving whiskey. Then we are having champagne saucer. You can find out champagne saucer glass. Then we are having that general white your white wine glass, and
let's start.
Okay, so next glass that we are having in the sequence, this is called champagne flute. It is also used for serving champagne in the formal atmosphere. Then we are having another glass. This is called the beer goblet. If you have to serve beer in the formal atmosphere, generally that informal mein agar aapko generally a beer mug use hota hai, तो हम जहाँ पे इनफॉर्मल पार्टीज़ में हम जाते हैं, तो वहाँ पर आपके यू कैन फाइंड आउट दिस बियर गॉबलेट ग्लास. ऑल्सो वी आर हैविंग दिस रेड वाइन ग्लास. तो हेयर यू कैन फाइंड आउट दैट दिस इज अ बिग इनफ सो टू सी द कलर एंड एवरीथिंग इनसाइड द ग्लास. देन वी आर हैविंग शैम्पेन टुलिप ग्लास. यू कैन फाइंड आउट इन द टुलिप शेप, दैट्स व्हाट इज कॉल्ड शैम्पेन टुलिप. इट इज ऑल्सो वेरी पॉपुलर. देन वी आर हैविंग कॉकटेल ग्लास. ऑल्सो इट इज कॉल्ड मार्टिनी ग्लास. So this famous James Bond cocktail, you have heard about the name, but that is the martini glass. Then we are having the last glass that we are having here. This is called Tom Collins glass. It is one of the tallest glass that in which we make the different types of drinks. So generally this is called Tom Collins glass. There is a famous Collins cocktail that is made in this Tom Collins glass. One last equipment, if you can see here, this is called that wine stand. So generally if you have to serve drink in front of the customer guest inside the restaurant, every time of you need such type of setup so that from there you can serve the drinks in front of the customer. So that's why that is called wine stand. So generally we have to place the keep the ice buckets ice inside this ice bucket, and we place the wine bottle like this. This is called wine stand. So we can see that all these are our different types of bar equipments and their uses, and that generally that these are the equipments which we use inside the bar. So thank you very much everyone. Thank you.